City, Saturday night, no less. All right, we're doing it. Okay, so the split you think that exists between body, mind, and soul is only in your head because you let it in that way. The barriers you think exist between these levels and values, you put there. But when you take a real break, and rest your mind, you begin a gradual renovation. Clear your head. You clear your soul that has attracted all the external residue that spins you off into its negativity. There's a line in a song by Sting. There's a little black spot on the sun today. The soul is the sun which, when darkened by the game of life, spins you off into negativity. Meditation brings you back to the core between the constant changes. The breath is a stimulus. The flow, smooth, shedding new light on the healthiness in the moment, anywhere, anytime. So let's do it. Right here, right now, Times Square, where in a few days, the ball is going to drop, ushering in a new year. And we're going to make this one absolutely spectacular. It's going to take some work. So let's start with breathing. Three, natural, slow, deep, smooth. Inhales through the nose, down to your diaphragm, expand the diaphragm, woo! Expand the diaphragm, don't hold your breath, exhale twice as slowly as you inhale. Ready? One. The difficulty is your mental barrier fighting you to maintain its old patterns. Meditation is keeping the balance. And that's what we're going to do together this year. Keep the balance right between all the noise. So let's start. We're on this journey together, so let's start. Hang in, stay connected. We're positive energy devotees. Hello. Devotees. Happy, healthy, beautiful new year, and we'll see you in 2016. Peace. Please subscribe, share, rate, and most important, we'd love you to comment. We want to know what you think. And tell us how you experience it and where. It'd be very much fun to know where you're trying it out. Peace.